After we got back home, we set up a campfire to cook tea and make dinner outside. We were brewing a lion's mane tea that I make for my herbal company, Son of a Bear. We had an elaborate pot hanger that was suspending the kettle above the fire,